I guess it's, I guess I'm ready. I don't know. Very peaceful, my guy. Now we got tentacle things out there. Well, that's creepy. Well, yeah, I've heard these weird things in the background before. Oh. What's going on? You wanna do something?
Why do you refuse to open your eyes to their manipulations? To millennia of shameful distortions of the truth. For eons, I stood as mankind's guardian, shepherding them with wisdom and love. Yet in return, I was betrayed. Those three power holy malefactors who declared themselves judges turned my own children against me and waged a terrible war of needless slaughter. The judges and their crazed followers butchered those who remained loyal to me. And when I created the Rogar as a means to put an end to the madness, they too were no match for the heathen forces. In the end, even I fell. Although the judges found themselves unable to kill a god, despite their best efforts. Judges banished me to this barren realm, which has served as my prison ever since. Meanwhile, mankind set about ruling themselves, free from the divine oppression of which they accused me. And yet, how little time passed before the judges themselves were raised to the status of demigods, figures of worship. Their real ambition, all too clear. Yet an outcome. The people deluded themselves into believing the triumph. How much blood has been spilled in their names since my banishment? Far more than was ever spilled in my name.
I've met the Umbral Creature.
Hiding in false light and obfuscating shadow. Deeming you unworthy of their presence, their command. And yet, here I stand before you with true words and open arms. For I love all of my children. You
heart going on?
Listen. You must stop this before you allow yourself to condemn all of mankind for eternity. I am not your enemy. Only what my own enemies fear. The loss of the dominion they have established for themselves in my absence. Cease your misguided violence. Now.
You're the one attacking me, man.
You are in the presence of a god human. I look upon you with pity, my lost child. For you have been deceived and enslaved by forces who regard you as nothing more than an instrument through which they might enact their blasphemous will and prevent my rightful return.
Moving. There's light shooting. What? Apparently that was the radiant ending. Oh, wow. big mouth. Cool music. Your character Harkin? I don't know who Harkin is. A lot of people, man. Secret Six. Sneaky bots. It's just some goofy like names, man. Production babies? Oh. Oh, I got a new class. Huh? I got the cowboy class. Can you man? Oh. Well, well, you can restart the game. That's neato. Well, I guess I did one ending. Well, I had fun. I guess that's the end of the video. And probably the series. Well, bye bye. I don't know what to do now with you guys, but I'll be playing this game for a while. I'm having fun. Well, see you later. Be safe. Bye bye.